mothers, girlfriends, sisters. These are the people that need to be teaching the men how to treat women. That's what I want to leave you with. Thank you.
I'm going to do a poem which I did not write myself. I am very seldom in awe of poetry. And I found something that has got my lips still on the ground at the moment. And the name of it is called Listening. I am listening for a sound beyond sound that stalks the night wind of my dreams, entering rooms of fossil light, so ancient they are stoned by truth. I am listening for a sound beyond us that travels the spine's invisible ladder to the Orphic Library, where rebel books revel in the unremitting light, printed in grey, tiny words with quicksand depth, embroidered with such care they surrender spirit, a ghost, and God. A telescope turned backward upon itself, dreaming us awake. Never blooming thoughts surround me like a regatta of fruit of crewless ships. I listen, leopard like, counting off the quarantine of bodies, sickened by the monsoon of still hearts. There is a certain magic in the heartbeat which crowds the sound I seek, but it is still underneath the beating I wish to go. Underneath, the sound of all things huddled against the tracking dishes that turn their heads to the sound of stars. When I look to the compass needle, I see a blade of humility bent to a force wailed like wild rain, channeled in sewer pipes running underground in concrete canals that quiver, laughing up at us as though we were lost in the sky world with no channel for our ride. I am listening for the sound in your voice, past the scrub terrain of your door, where my ear is listening on the other side, beneath your heart, where words go awkward and light consumes the delicate construction of mingled lies. I can only listen for the sound I know is there, glittering in the unpronounceable stateless state, quarried of limbs, so innocent they mend the flesh of our hearts. I'm listening. I'm listening for the sound beyond sound that stalks the nightland of my dreams, entering rooms of fossil lights, so ancient they are stalked.